I am Dr. Tina Thomas, obstetrician and gynecologist, Bangalore. Vaginal discharge, yellowish color. Definitely, if it is mild yellow with white discharge, it can be a normal discharge. Have to be checked up by the gynecologist, because any mild vaginal discharge has to be treated, specifically in young girls or teenage girls. All discharges which are abnormally more or abnormal color or abnormal smell has to be seen by the gynecologist and treated appropriately. So a mild white discharge with yellowish tinge, no, usually not an infection, but definitely needs to be seen. But in case a proper yellow discharge, foul smelling, infection has to be ruled out, so seen by the gynecologist. What has to be done is a swab test to rule out any chlamydia, gonorrhea infections, or it can be a regular bacterial vaginosis, needs treatment. So appropriate antibiotic treatment for bacterial vaginosis, or rule out an STD by a swab test, and all these has to be done, diagnosed and appropriately treated with the antibiotics for almost a week or 2 weeks for the proper treatment.